Your corn masa made fresh, right here, out of this world. Best tortilla ever. There's not even any pork in it. But you don't go long in Mexico City, I'm only here to us. One must-have meat, and for taco fillings, Mexico City offers a rainbow of tasty, unimaginable variety.
Fast food world tour continues. Hey, Marty.
Hey.
What do you know about it?
All those lovely choices that bubble away in a big pot. Tongue, brains, ears, eyes, stomach. You name the anatomical part, and they do it. Do it well, my friend. That's your doing well with a jackknife.
I'm going for the tongue. I'll tell you right now.
Sort of how you feel it.
Oh, yeah.
These things, by the way, keep a constant crew meal for the entire shoot, meaning this was the preferred dining option for all of us, even when the cameras weren't rolling. That should tell you something. Look at Martin, he's had like 12 of these things.
Oh, that's good.
Enough, you say? But no, there's more. One must win in Mexico City. One must not miss Taco Sal Pastor. The most famous and typical dish of Mexico City.
Alright. Let's stop it. Tacos Al Pastor. Something.
At El Equito, they churn out thousands of these bad boys every day. Inspired by the shawarma, the love for the specific blend of spices and garlic, and the sparkling combination, this cherished home team favorite is the frequent subject of disagreement over who exactly has the best.
There's a lot of controversy in Mexico City, which taco place makes the best tacos on that door.
Right, but this is a contender.
I think these are the best. They've been around since 1959.
Okay, what's fast?
Nine tacos assembled in just over 9 seconds. These guys clearly move a lot of profit.
Gracias. Yes.
Hi, Lee. Oh, no, look, she bit it.
Casey. You don't want to share with Casey?
Thank you.
baby one for you. Everywhere. Let's give you another bath after this.